any fillers. Hello everyone, how's it going? It's going great for me. So I am doing a artist study, which means basically I'll be painting one of the artist pieces, and since I'm going to do a portrait of my final piece, I will need to draw something that involves portraiture. Yay! So my chosen artist for now is Simon Davis, not from The Voice person, but an artist. I just need to find a picture. I'll be right back. So, I'll be drawing this by Simon Davis. I really like this style because it kind of looks simplistic, and that's why I need to try doing it, because learning how to draw realistically yet simplistically will save up some time for me, hopefully. So, that's about it. I won't be talking much. It will be just mostly me painting. So if you guys like this, you can come over. Well, not come over, but hopefully if I'll finish this today, tomorrow I'll be doing another one. But this time I will be using my own photo. So yeah, good luck for me. Is working. Anywho. I shall mix up some colors and then I can start. colors for. The background is so important to learn how to do properly because your values are going to be terrible. All right, wrong side. This will do. going to whatever that background was. Actually, a bit more here. Probably. I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Why? But I was an idiot, like always, and I did a mistake. Same. So far from do some yes. So I'm gonna just get rid of this. Mm-hmm. This looks terrible. liking them a lot. Terrible. Somebody actually likes this video. Oh my god. Blue spots really annoy me. Do not delight like a stairwell. To I'm going to go because this is a terrible painting. Get a bit closer. Second of all, I'll need to go to eat, so see ya.